college campuses across America, one secret society has the power to instantly change your life.
You are a Skull.
Or destroy it.
I want to know the truth.
They may never let him out.
Can you imagine that?
Joshua Jackson.
They're watching you, they're watching me.
Paul Walker.
You're going to dig your own grave.
Leslie Bibb.
What are you going to do?
None of us are safe.
The Skulls.
America's favorite dog is back. He's loyal, he's lovable, and he's got a nose for trouble. Now, with his newfound family, he's about to embark on his hairiest adventure yet.
He's an untrained, drooling hairball. He's a hero. The whole trip has become a catastrophe because of that dog.
Honey, he can't consciously ruin anything. I don't think.
That dog!
Whoa.
It's the biggest family comedy of the year. Judge Reinhold.
We are not staying in a hotel.
And Julia Sweeney.
No! Beethoven, come here, boy.
Beethoven's Third. Coming soon on video.
In the last days of summer,
he's pitching against time, against age, against ending.
At the end of a brilliant career,
talk to me.
You don't want to talk. You just want to give me your version of why I should quit.
Billy Chappell is about to discover.
You get me back, I'll figure out how to win.
What it takes to stay in the game.
The boys are all here for you. We're going to be awesome for you right now.
Kevin Costner, Kelly Preston, For Love of the Game.
The world can seem an unfriendly and sinister place. But believe us when we say that there is much more good in it than bad. And what might seem to be a series of unfortunate events may, in fact, be the first steps of a journey. Our journey begins here, at the home of our new guardian.
Hello, hello, hello. I am your beloved Count Olaf.
Three orphans.
My dear Violet.
An unscrupulous guardian.
All I ask is that you do each and every little thing that pops into my head while I enjoy the enormous fortune your parents left behind.
We're very concerned.
new on DVD. Based on the series of best-selling books, you're invited to discover...
This way to the reptile room!
Whoa!
A world built by imagination, ruled by invention, and strung together by a series of unfortunate events. Paramount Pictures and DreamWorks Pictures present Jim Carrey, Jim Carrey, Jim Carrey.
And then the unthinkable happened.
Lemony Snicket's A Series of Unfortunate Events.
Now that we're family, I can be the ultimate dad.
Disney Pictures presents a motion picture as big as the holidays themselves.
Ho, ho, ho!
Santa Claus is back.
Look out!
But this year, Santa ran into a little problem.
I've got to get married?
He said yesterday, didn't he?
The sanification process has begun.
Yeah! Are you Santa Claus?
Why would you ask me something like that?
Because you have a reindeer.
Yes, a lot of people have reindeer.
Name five.
Experience all the wonder and magic of an unforgettable Disney event.
We have Coco, we have a blanket, we have a horse-drawn sleigh. The only thing that's... it's snowing.
It's like some kind of magic.
I'm Santa Claus.
What?
Uh-oh, we're in trouble.
Tim Allen, the Santa Claus 2. Rated G.
No. That's gonna leave a mark.
Coming to Disney DVD and video November 18th.